Hello. Is Gina there?
No, she is not, but I can leave a message.
Oh, that's very kind of you. Tell her I'm from someone in a group.
I'll do exactly that once you tell me who you are. I mean, my mom knows everyone.
I can't do just that yet.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
What's that noise?
Making jiffy pop.
Oh, really? What type of movie?
Halloween.
That's a good one. Have you ever seen the movie Stab?
I think once when I was a little kid with my friend.
How well do you remember the original?
Not much. Like I said, it was a while ago.
You live in Woodsboro and you don't even know Stab.
I mean, look, the whole franchise is the same. Nothing different. It's always just a kid getting attacked by somebody in a robe with a ghost face mask and a knife.
Yep, that's right.
Don't they start with, like, a kill scene or something?
Yes, they do. It's a teenager at home alone. She answers the phone and plays a game with the killer. Would you like to play a game, Ariana? She dies. Play a game and she might just survive. Worm question. In Scream 3, who was the killer?
Roman Bridger!
Correct! You see, you're going to do great at this. Now time for the real trivia.
What? That took him!
Anyone could have gotten that one right. Question 1. Who is the director of the Stab movies? And no answer count as a wrong answer, Ariana. Correct. Well, you managed to pull that one off. Now time for the final question. What legacy character was killed off in the 5th Stab movie? Woodsboro General Hospital. It looks like someone's gotta die now.
Your house before you lock the door.
What's up?
Your niece was attacked last night.
What?
She was stabbed.
What are you talking about?
A surgeon went well.
Stabbed?
Yep.
Who was it? Frankie, who was it? I'll call you back, and I'll see you soon.
Scream 5. Hmm. This is going to be Ghostface when I find out who it is. Let's.
You're the killer, Demetrius.
Why would I be the killer?
This is my drink, you a-hole!
Why would I be the killer? Won't be later.
It's an honor.
Yeah, it is. Yesterday.
Cassidy, yeah, she was the first one that's killed now.
which is explaining the killer is killing everyone in chronological order to the Stan movies. So, who's next?
That's a good question.
Stop talking about the Stan movies. Let's go home.
Alright, let's go.
Talk for today.
Wait! Sarah's related to Cassidy and Casey.
Yeah?
They both were attacked and killed. She's next.
Hold on,
we gotta go. Get it first. Go, go, go.
Sarah's in trouble! No!
Don't worry. You'll find out soon enough.
Where are you?
Step down the patio steps. Great. Behind the shed.
So, where are you?
Right here.
Christ, Frankie, what's wrong with you?
Dude, you can't scare me like that.
It was good, though.
Okay, but look, we gotta talk about something.
All right.
Let's go upstairs real
quick. All right.
So, you do know that, what's your name?
Cassie Becker?
Mm-hmm.
Died yesterday.
That's good, isn't it? So, look, I think
we can go get Bart.
We can go get Bart in Cassidy's house to see, you know. Well, we did see what the police said. They said he was in and out. He killed her a few times. But, it's just sad, you know?
Pretty messed up, too. Whoever was doing this prior psychopath.
Idiots and ghosts and us. But, we should go there. Look, everything that's going on right now in the world. We should honestly just go it low right now.
And stay here.
And stay here, but then tomorrow morning we'll go to bed.
Yeah.
Listen, I was just gonna go to the room and chill out.
Yeah.
Bring it.
Yeah.
talking about that because what night? You know what this means?
Whoa.
You know what this means?
Whoa.
Tell me.
I didn't kill anyone.
Yes, you did. It's
I was
you.
With you at the fire pit. This is fresh blood on here.
Yeah, from like an hour ago.
Now, an hour it dries.
How do you this know that? How do you know that?
Because it's common sense.
Back up, right? For the blow
it's
your head.
It's common sense.
There's no common sense in that. You're
yeah,
insane.
Yeah, there is.
You are the murderer.
Peterson was attacked.
That's a horrible reason to talk to me.
Alright, come in.
So, what did the doctor say about the attack?
Well, they said the stab wounds weren't too deep. Thankfully, it didn't penetrate any organs.
That's good, but why did he come for you in the first place?
I know, no relation to the stab movies. Mumbo jumbo. Just so you know, I'm never going near that town or anywhere near the killers. I'm staying away. It's what you should do, too.
Yeah, I guess. But my family, my friends, and I have a lot of things here that I like about Woodsboro.
I've never heard that someone likes this town. That's a first.
Worried about you.
Why?
Stupid bats. You were missing. they said you came for like 2 days, got stitches, and left, and then nobody else knew where you went after that.
I was here the whole time.
You were.
Why you gotta slurp so loud, bro?
I don't know. Nobody came here.
Where else would I have went?
I don't know. We all thought you were. We looked all over Woods property and we couldn't find you at all. You can't disappear on us like that. Especially since you're the sheriff. I really think you should stay and help us at Woodsboro. I mean, come on, there's so many people here that rely on you and the police and everyone to kill these killers once and for all.
Can we think about it?
Who could the killers even be? That's what we need to find out next. Mm-hmm. You good? You good? You good?
I'm good.
Ow.
Hurt.
They said you were stabbed 11 times. How do you survive that? I mean, it didn't go too deep.
I'm managed, okay? I'm managed.
I mean, it didn't go too deep, right?
I don't think so.
Yeah. You good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
It's probably just the painkillers getting to you. You know?
Yeah. Alright, so when you leave and go home. You do? Okay, so when you leave and go home, meet me in the woods, okay? I have something to talk to you about.
Why do you want?
Trust me.
Trust me, of course. But why?
Well, why?
Why not, like, anywhere but the woods?
Well, because the woods just kind of sets the mood, you know?
Yeah.
Well, I'll see you later. Bye, don't forget to drink.
I can't do this anymore.
Sentence.
Well, then let's at least get you up on the deck so we can get your bandage done.
Zelda scene. With the knife across the thing. Oh, it's perfect.
Guys, what happened?
He got attacked by Ghostface.
What happened to D?
He got stabbed.
I need to talk to Troy for a minute, okay?
Alright.
You know how the killer went for all the Becker sisters?
Yeah, but what does that have to do with us?
It has to do with it. How the killers kill all the it's killing everyone.
Yeah.
Well, there's something you never knew about you and your family. You're Dewey Riley's brother. So, if people can protect you and you can stay safe, you don't have to end up like Dewey. Because, as we know, he's going through the legacy characters, which I mean is crazy, right?
Yeah.
So, we need to protect you.
Yeah. So, you're saying?
If you're not careful, you can still die. Cassidy Becker's house, you know, the one.
Why did it always you and him?
I hope Frankie's here soon.
What's your favorite stab killer?
Billy Loomis or Rowan Bridger.
Billy Loomis?
You know what I found out the other day in my house? Frankie got on this rampage, I don't know, because he thought I was a killer. No, and then something happened. We saw, the records. Rowan
no
Bridger.
No one cares about that. Bridger. Stu is the best
Rowan
killer.
Rowan Bridger owns our house.
Do I care? Stu's the best killer.
I know, but still, Rowan Bridger on your house, I think that's a little weird, and then Frankie found a knife up there and blamed it on me like I was the killer.
Hey, your guests are here.
Okay. Hi.
Hi. How are you feeling?
Good.
That's good.
Yep.
Scream. Oh. Oh, we both got now. I gotta run. I love this.
Force. Don't make me. Can't get in.
Listen, you're gonna let me. Back up, back
up. You're the only one. So I'm fired. Crap, come on, the tape. Stupid girl. Wait up. Here you go, supervision. Don't touch you. Step away. Get back.
Did I get that close?
Now I forgot
who did it.
Who did it?
That
Nicolina
kid.
Yeah, I think might be onto something here. I'll investigate. For now, you just get home. Can't see around here.
Listen, I'm gonna help you out.
Never saw me. I never saw you. Go. Stupid kids. Oh. Nasty. Come on, please. I'm ready to step on. Yeah? What are you doing back here?
Standing around when a kill came. Kill happened. Saw the guy he was. He was like the same height as Nico, but he had a ghost face mask.
Of course. Well, when did you see it?
Around like noon.
All right. Well, you did your job. Get out of here. Come on.
Want help? You're paying me $5.
Stop. I'm not paying you crap.
I'm saving up for a new skateboard.
I can care less about your skateboard. God damn it.
We're gonna need to talk.
What's up?
So you know Cassidy?
Yeah, why?
So you know Cassidy has a sister. Identical twin, actually. Mm. Well, she fucking died.
Are you serious?
I wish I wasn't.
Well, do you want to go inside?
I have to go tell the others.
Well, bye.
Who they're really trying to kill, for crying out loud.